But in all candor, I would tell you it's outrageous filth. And we've got to do something about it. I take the tempered approach and commend it of our distinguished chairman. And yet I would make the exception that if I could find some way constitutionally to do away with it, I would.
You know, when I was there testifying in front of the Congress, one of the guys, Senator Gorton from Washington, D.C., made this comment about me, said that I was rude and boorish because during my testimony, I made fun of the accent of Mrs. Baker when she was doing something. But now I'm going to be really boorish and do my imitation of Paula Hawkins holding up a Pyromania album. Going,
no doubt about it. Burn a building. Burn, burn, burn.
Your turn.
From the ultimate Senate party to the ultimate video party, we're giving it away. Isn't that great?
They were giving it away, too. Just wads of
it. Hey, wait. I got to do this. Okay. It's your chance to win a private screening party with 50 friends. Catch the latest videos, plus win a LaserDisc video box, a widescreen television, and 1 year supply of video discs. Ten first prize winners get CD players and disc, and 250 runners-up receive Tears for Fears and Cool in the Gang's LPs. To enter, send a postcard with your name, age, address, and phone number to the Ultimate Video Party, Post Office Box 5537, New York, New York, 10185. All entries must be received by November 11th. Tomorrow is Halloween on Radio 1990, and Frank Zappa and I will be stirring up some Halloween magic with Ray Parker Jr. and Ghostbusters.
Jay Giles and Fright Night, The Jacksons Torture, and Burn a Building, Burn, Burn, Burn.
And Billy Idol with Dancing with Myself.
Ooh, listen to that one.
Daddy. Yeah. Ooh, dirty.
It'll be a day of trick or treat, so be sure to bring your costume along.